Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today for this awful occasion. Please join us in the morning of this U-47. It was a great microphone in its days until it met its fate. One evening while it was in the studio, it was struck by the lyrical force of the Big Daddy Kane. So ashes to ashes and dust to dust, may this microphone rest in peace.
The jigger, the G is coming through. Yes, I'm the one with clout. They're all talking about to be cranked. I have the flavor like sauerkraut. The microphone assassinator, and furthermore, I murdered plenty rappers and believe that I'll murder more. So if you ask to give your cane a go, you better treat me like drugs and just say no. Because I utilize my skills to brutalize, and in a battle, man, you should see what I do to guys. Whenever the mic's mine, I rock a hype rhyme and come off like dirty panties at nighttime. Cause any mic that I caress, I finesse with zest and jazz, best guess to progress. King Asiatic, no other rapper stands to this. You couldn't be a king if you played hockey in Los Angeles. I get spit eight, top grid eight, got him at eight, point blank, the kid's straight eight. Cause when it comes to R-A-P-P-I-N, I got it locked up like a bullpen. Rappers, I get 'em and hit 'em and slit 'em and split 'em and rid 'em. I quit 'em when I get with 'em. You can tell that I did 'em. I take 'em and shake 'em and bake 'em and ache 'em and break 'em and break 'em. You can't awake 'em from the comatose way I make 'em. Cause when you're messing with me, you know what? You can swallow a live grenade and you still won't blow up. Picking up the microphone, you shouldn't dare. It's like being on a stairmaster, climbing and going nowhere. You're perpetrating like you're ready and able, but couldn't rock a show if the stage was a cradle. Your rhymes are old as an artifact, and you don't want no part of that. So don't even start it, Black. Anyone ripping, I show them how I'm living, and give them some of that treatment like my man Michael Bivins. I snack them up, flip them, and then shove them down. Oh, I don't be fucking around. To rip this microphone like this today, since 87, I came a long, long way to headlining all the way from supporting. And I know you've been watching me, Norton. Through my whole rap career, a lot of ya rappers sat there and listen. A lot of ya rappers sat there and wishing, but you couldn't see the king with X-ray vision. And just because you didn't see my crew for a few, a lot of people thought the wolf pack was through. But if you think the cane is cool, strap up, wake up. I tell you like Marvin Gaye, wake up, wake up, wake up. Put it the rest is best of best, because the cane is breaking rappers like the IRS. And consider this microphone the deceased. Now may it rest in peace.